He was an ordinary carpenter. Until one day, the mob took his family.